Campi Flegrei volcano, Bay of Naples, Italy. Nestled along the picturesque Bay of Naples in Italy lies a geological marvel that is equal parts breathtaking and unnerving, the Campi Flegrei volcano. This vast caldera, meaning a collapsed volcanic crater, isn't your typical fiery mountain. Instead, it sprawls across 240 square kilometers, encompassing vibrant cities, charming villages, and even several islands within its expansive grip. But beneath this idyllic facade lies a slumbering giant, a supervolcano with the potential to unleash destruction on a colossal scale. A geological tapestry woven in fire and fury. The Campi Flegrei's fiery history stretches back 350,000 years, marked by a series of cataclysmic eruptions. Its most destructive outburst, the Campanian Ignimbrite eruption around 39,000 years ago, blanketed most of southern Italy in ash and pumice, forever altering the region's landscape. Over time, the caldera floor subsided, giving rise to the picturesque Bay of Naples and its captivating islands. However, this sunken expanse remains restless, punctuated by numerous craters, fumaroles spewing volcanic gases, and hot springs offering a glimpse into the Earth's fiery heart. Living on the edge of a supervolcano. Despite the underlying threat, over 3 million people call the Campi Flegrei home. Cities like Naples and Pozzuoli thrive amidst the volcanic wonders, their streets lined with ancient Roman ruins that stand as testaments to humanity's enduring resilience in the face of nature's power. The Campi Flegrei's volcanic activity is constantly monitored by the Vesuvius Observatory, employing cutting-edge technology to track even the subtlest shifts in ground deformation and seismic tremors. This vigilant watch has allowed volcanologists to identify periods of unrest, such as the dramatic uplift of Pozzuoli in the 1970s and the recent increase in earthquake activity in 2023. A delicate balance, paradise and peril. The Campi Flegrei presents a stark contrast between breathtaking beauty and potential devastation. Lush vineyards cling to volcanic slopes, offering delicious wines with a uniquely mineral-rich flavor. Thermal springs beckon visitors to bathe in their rejuvenating waters, while ancient craters like Solfatara and Astroni offer stunning scenic hikes and glimpses into the Earth's fiery depths. The possibility of a future eruption, though statistically low, is enough to instill a sense of awe and respect for the raw power of nature. Facing the future with hope and preparedness. The Italian government and local communities have implemented robust evacuation plans and disaster preparedness measures. Ongoing research continues to unravel the secrets of the supervolcano, allowing scientists to better understand its behavior and predict potential eruptions with greater accuracy. The Campi Flegrei serves as a powerful reminder of the Earth's dynamic nature and the delicate balance between humanity and the forces that shape our planet. Whether it remains dormant for centuries or unleashes its fury once more, the Campi Flegrei will continue to captivate the world with its unique and awe-inspiring presence.